One. Yo, what is up, guys? It is Sony here, and welcome back to another Minecraft video. And today, I'm back on the Hive, playing some survival games, but I'm here with River, who has
a YouTube channel now. I'm to your right.
There you are, bro.
I am actually recording this time.
Yep, he's recording. I'll give you a link to his channel in the description below, and if I forget to, then it's in my channel. If you go there under the section My Buds, you will see him there along with some other ones of my friends. Make sure you subscribe to all three of the channels featured there, even though one of them doesn't make videos anymore. So subscribe.
Well, he might make a new video after I talk to him and kick the crap out of him. Anyway, I'm lagging. What the heck is this?
Yeah. Right. Oh, wait. I forgot to turn off my computer. I mean, not my computer.
My God, now you're all fuzzy.
Oh, God.
I'm still like Yogi Bear.
All right. Let's rush spawn and then try to get out somewhere.
I don't know, like...
Oh, good, good, I got nothing. I'm
right back. I took the everything that was in your chest. I took the, chain helmet for you.
Here, oh, God, I'm dying.
Follow me, get up here, I'm gonna knock everybody off.
Yeah, I'll get up a different way, don't worry.
I'm gonna knock everybody off who tries to come up this way. Sorry, this is so funny. No, get away, bitch!
I'm gonna try to-
Stop it! No! Two of them get up! Help me! Jump! Did you die already?
No, I'm alive. Don't worry about me.
How did I die?
Yep, that's a shame.
Some dude insta-killed me.
That's a shame. But the way the recording works is you don't end it, you just keep on playing. And you just have to spectate me.
Now I know how it feels. Also, everybody, if you see a little black thing at the top, it may say my name, it may not. I don't know what it's going to say. I'm just going to edit it out. Dang it. You locked yourself in there.
No. This isn't a trap.
Yes, it is. Look. You hit the tripwire. Hit it again.
Oh, wait, no. I can get out.
Watch out. There's somebody right there. Somebody with a stone sword is right outside. You might want to watch out. I'm going to watch this.
Oh, my God. I think
look,
I can.
Look, you can kill them. Beat them.
I can get out.
Oh, you can. Can you now? Yeah, you actually can. Look, she's stalking you. Yo, jump onto the trees.
Yep.
Also, everybody who doesn't know, I just got my new computer today, and it is brilliant.
Yep. And speaking, well, it's gonna be yesterday by the time this is uploaded. But
yeah.
I don't know when you're uploading this thing, but,
I might upload it today, I might upload it tomorrow.
I'm uploading it tomorrow. Just a little subtle announcement.
I dare you to fall on those cobwebs.
No, I'm good.
Slowly, right must die.
TPC Parkour is done. Started losing some interest. It was a good series when it was lasting, but,
Yeah, you know, he didn't have enough purple wool.
Oh my God, I'm gonna punch you in your face the next time I see you.
We have something in common. There's a hole with a chest in it right there.
Yep.
Question, do you see grass breaking right there?
No, I don't really care. You do this every single time you spectate.
I'm so mean. Do you see grass breaking in front of you?
I don't care if grass is breaking in front of me.
What now?
You know what? I'm gonna break your face.
There's a chest right there.
Yeah, I got it.
Two behind you!
There's no one there!
Sorry, I saw a ghost.
Oh my God. Maybe I should just use this TNT and, like, kill myself.
Hey! There's no rails right here. I have OCD and there's no rails right there. I'm gonna form a complaint. Alright, now I'm chasing Joe, I'm on a highway to hell.
Oh my God, I'm about to like die of starvation.
Really?
I'm at 4.5 chopsticks.
Joe, behind you. Joe.
There's nobody there.
No, go to the iron door. Use the iron door right there. And then there's a chest in there that you can use.
Thanks. Oh, there's actually some food in there, so...
And then there's an upstairs. Go to the upstairs.
Is there food up there?
Yeah, there's a chest. See, I'm your eyes in the sky. There's a chest in the room right over there.
Okay.
And there's somebody in there!
Yup. There is.
Oh, another chest. There's two chests. I didn't realize that.
Oh, wow. There's another one. Oh, wow. I got another stone sword.
Oh, if only I could use that.
Alright.
Everybody likes my skin. Everybody likes who loves my crab. I'm joking. That's an inside joke.
I'm just kind of running out of food now.
Yeah, you can walk out the other way, but... You're last of six people. I'm gonna go see who the other people are.
There's
Sahari has a horse in full butter armor. Okay. Abu, whatever you wanna call him. He has an iron chest plate. Stone sword now. And he just threw away. He has an iron chest plate and chain.
Wait, try to find a raccoon.
Chain. That's it.
Do me a favor, can you try to find a crafting table near me?
Hold on. And, oh my god, I'm Goon Killa, and Abu, whoever comes out of this fight alive is gonna be freaking decked out. Because if he comes, either one is gonna have almost full iron.
Cool. Good for them.
Oh my god, another person is on their tail. It's three people fighting in one area.
I'm kind of glad I'm not seeing this.
Oh, we hit him with the fishing rod! He's going after them. They're running. They're fighting. Fight on fight. Sword to sword. Fishing rod to sword. And he wins.
Oh, my God. I need chests. Or even just a... This looks promising.
Sorry about that.
Yes. Pigs. I need
my God, this guy almost has full iron. I told you.
All right. I'm gonna be able to regen now, that's good.
You okay? Where are you? You want a crafting table near you? Right in center. Go forward.
Okay, yep.
Found a crafting table without me, you would never lose. Why, do you have an iron sword?
No, I can make bread.
Okay, then.
And the way my hunger's going right now, that means a lot.
Why am I always dead?
And I have, like, no hope to get it to win this game, do I?
Not really.
Hey, this is where you died.
No, I didn't die right there. Where was it? It was right here. Some guy came up with a stone.
No, I don't see you, right?
Dude, you're going through this huge field. Keep going. Behind you, Joe. Behind you on your right, sort of. Like, go to your right. Look to your right. Behind you.
Oh, God, I placed my cobweb.
Look over there. Joe, go back towards spawn. Go down, back towards spawn.
Okay.
There's people fighting, and make a left at the road. Like, follow the road.
This way?
Yeah, they were fighting over here somewhere. You might see them.
Cleanup crew? Wait, am I going the right way? Oh, I see.
Yeah, keep following the road and make a right.
I see.
Or go straight through the jungle. Left. Go straight through the left, or not. Just gonna see.
This way? Yeah, I see a name tag way back there. Alright.
Sorry, I was doing something.
He doesn't see me.
No! Watch out behind you! Behind you, Joe!
Oh, that's a shame.
You got wrecked so much. Look at the dude who killed you real quick.
No, I'm back in the hub. Go hub.
One more game?
Yeah, depends on how quick it is, yo.
Dude, lobby 10. See if this goes quick. Hopefully this one goes quick. Me and Joe are either going to dominate and kill. All right, we're going to get a sword off a spawn. Go for swords, not armor. And then what I want you to do is just kill as many people as you see and find each other.
Since when did you become my coach?
Since now.
Oh my god.
I'm recording at, I think, 35 frames right now. 33, 34.
Okay.
I'm still going to have to figure out a way to edit this out. Also, guys, I believe after... I'm going on vacation this week, so me and Joe are going to have to record a lot this weekend.
So. Next week is going to be a week of...
Yo, if you don't make spawn off the first jump, you're dead.
Do you really just die? Oh, no, I have a little platform in front of me, so...
I see you. You're to my right. So that's your left. So pretty much, I'm gonna be on vacation, so we're gonna record a lot. And after I get home from vacation, I'm probably gonna buy the official thing of this recording software.
He's not getting fraps because probably... he's a noob.
What?
He's not getting fraps because he's a noob.
Because fraps is horrible.
No, it's not. It's actually really high quality. But, speaking of high quality, this is going to be one of my last videos with fraps, probably. I got yesterday, which would be Friday, I got the Elgato.
Yeah, but the Elgato isn't coming until... It's going to ship on the 15th, and it's going to be like 1 or 2 weeks.
No, it's shipping on the 18th, and it's not going to be a week or two. You got... I think you got... You did USPS to get yours.
Dang it, I missed the sword.
I'm going down. I dropped down already. I didn't even try to get those chests because I got a bad jump-off spawn and stuff. I'm going into this place that looks promising.
Where are you? I can't see you.
Yep, I don't see you either.
I'm at spawn.
Oh god, I'm below. Drop down into the water.
All the way in the bottom?
Yep.
All the way at the bottom of the water?
Yes. Well, not at the bottom of the water. We can do that if you want.
Oh my god, you're a meanie. I was at the bottom.
Here, I'm here with you. Don't worry.
Look, there's chests. Stone sword. I told you, stone swords are so freaking. There's another one. You go through one canal and I'll go through the other and then we'll meet up later. Well,
there's a ton of chests over here.
Well, I've already gotten two. I have TNT now. I have a cookie.
Ooh, stone sword.
Good night. Joe, I have a...
Night, Dad. I love you.
Lol. Both our parents playing the same. Oh, MG. Oh, never mind. Sorry. Blah.
Alright. We're pretty much separated right now, so we're gonna have
to... Is that a person?
We're gonna have to survive away from each other.
Extremely away. This person doesn't see me. They have chainmail chest plate. Ooh, gimme. They only have a butter sword, though.
Gold.
Butter. Oh, fighting a guy with an iron chest plate. Oh my god, how did he kill me? Oh, I couldn't hit him.
Man, you're terrible.
I am. This is just not my day.
You're gonna have to spectate me again.
Again. I feel like a ghost.
Most of this video is gonna be you spectating me. You should just call this Welcome to Me Spectating Soda Gaming.
I got insta-killed off spawn last time and then I died. I was actually doing that to use it. It was depressing. Hopefully you guys will get better at this mini game.
I see
there's a guy in butter. There's a guy in butter. Also, you missed the chest.
Yep, you want to
fight him. Fight him. He has a cobweb. Watch out. Alright, you got the jump on him. You should be able to hit him. Hit him.
Yeah. Oh my god, I got him. How did I do that?
How much health you got?
I am.
Run. Someone's on you.
God, we're playing another game.
One more?
Yes.
What lobby? I'm gonna go in 5.
5, I'll be in 5. Don't worry about me. And guys, don't forget to check out the official Soda Gaming Twitter. It's twitter.com/SodaGamingYT. Don't forget to check it out. Here's random advertisements. This video was brought to you by Soda Gaming, the best YouTuber ever. Actually, Johnny Boy, 91.
Shut the frick up right now.
3291, I think, or 90, whatever, I don't know.
It's supposed to be 3246, or 26.
No, it's not. I don't know. Whatever. Well, that's the way the ball bounces.
Everybody knows that I'm a parkour master. I'm joking, I suck at parkour. Apparently Joe's better at me, that's why I've beaten him in the ultra hard map that we played for 4 hours.
That was a really bad picture.
If I recorded that, oh my god, from my point of view, I was stuck on the one jump.
I haven't moved in like a minute.
Dang it! No bucks on. Dang it. Alright, 60 seconds until 10 seconds and then we're teleported and then 60 seconds still keeps.
No, one day soon we have to do the crafting table.
Hold on, Sony messaged me the Asian dude from across the street. Hold on, give me 1 second.
What was that link that we just... I got our Skype message, or maybe it was you.
No, it was me.
Who is it from? Right, who is it from?
Colonel. Bad Wolf Gamer. Joe, this video has been 15 minutes long so far.
That's doesn't That's kind of
somebody
short.
Somebody wants to team with me.
Say no.
Are you a crafting table? Question mark? I swear, he said yes.
Are you a crafting table?
Nope, dirt. You like I screwed up there by saying he's not a crafting table. I got a good jump, don't worry. Oh my god!
Oh my god, I almost got...
I got the other iron ingot, Ryan.
Run, follow me.
Wait, did you get the iron ingot?
Yeah, I did.
I got the other one.
Who's gonna get the sword?
Me.
Why? I got the iron ingot.
Because you've been dying earlier.
Well, yeah, because you keep leaving me. You gotta follow me. You made him jump over a fence.
No, don't punch them. I don't like punch fights this early. Do you know this map at all? I don't know this
map.
Yeah,
I actually do. I watch a lot of people play it. I have an axe and I have 2 sticks. I have the sticks. I should get the iron sword.
No, I should.
No, I got the sticks.
Doesn't matter.
He's in there.
Make a shovel. Make a shovel.
Follow me, obviously. Dang it, I can't get up there. Dang it, dang.
Oh, man. Typical Ryan.
Oh my god, lag? What? Right,
I'm going up.
I'm coming with you.
Oh no, I fell.
So bad.
Why is this so laggy?
I don't know, this map is really big. It was the first ever Hunger Games map.
No, this is number 2, actually.
No, first.
No, it's number 2.
No, this is the first one.
Literally, the title of this map and the thing is Survival Games 2 Revamped.
I hate them. They're wrong. Well, this is the first one that I've ever seen, at least. How do you get up even more? What the heck? Dang it, I almost fell.
I think you have to go up these leaves. I'm not sure.
I'm on the roof of the building. I'm gonna jump off the side.
Why were we going here again? Just a question.
Great, can I meet you at the bottom where the sheep is?
No, I'm still- I found-
He's dancing!
Parkour!
Joe, I'm gonna jump off the side. For Narnia!
Oh my god, you're stupid.
I survived!
Alright, well, we need to find out something for this. Who gets the iron sword?
Me, I got the sticks and I have an iron ingot.
No, I think I should get them.
Why?
Because you're gonna die in the first minute.
I will not.
And I've proven myself worthy, unlike you. Oh no, I'm dead!
Hey, who's worthy now?
Oh, you'll go in that building we were in, at the very bottom floor, get the iron ingot and use it.
Damn! He got no legs. Sorry.
Did you get the iron ingot?
Is that done?
It's at the very bottom.
Who killed you?
No, I fell off a cliff. I jumped off.
I just killed somebody for you.
I think they have my iron ingot.
Oh my god, no. Alright, guys.
Should we just play another game?
20 minute long episode, why not? Last one.
Unless that game happens again. That
go into lobby 16.
Where the heck is 16?
Or go to 23.
Alright.
Alright, let's see if we can go do the parkour faster. Race!
Where is the parkour?
Dang it. Dang it. I just missed the first jump.
I'm getting bad lag spikes right now.
Okay, sure.
Are you?
Hi, Isaac.
Yeah, but next week, guys, when Ryan's away, I am going to be having a lot of content. I'm probably going to be starting up a series for MLB The Show, just a short little one that I'll do.
Dang, I can't make that jump ever.
I'll probably do like an MLB postseason or something. I'll pick a team to play as. I'll probably do Pittsburgh or the Orioles.
Play as the Ravens.
Is
there even a baseball team called the Ravens?
No. I'm a Phillies fan, but I'll probably play as Seattle, Pittsburgh, or the Orioles, just because they're all teams that are good but not, you know, like front runners necessarily. I think it would be the funnest to do. So I'll do that little series for a little while. That would be fun for us to do, I think. Actually, that would be a that series would probably last longer.
Guys, what I'm gonna do is when I get back from vacation, I'm going. Also, I'm not bringing my computer on vacation because I don't want it to break in the flight or anything.
No, it's because your mom didn't let you. Be honest.
Well, no, it's because I agree. Even though they don't want me to, it's my dad who doesn't want me to. Because this is a $1,200 computer, and who wants me to break a $1,200 computer?
That's pretty funny.
A week, I just got it.
Exactly, that would be pretty funny.
I got two iron boots.
I think you stole my chest.
I did, didn't I? Lieutenant Dan, you got no legs.
I deserve that chest, yo.
Want to know what you deserve? A swift punch to the face.
Do you want to PvP me? How do I get out of here?
You run.
Alright, do you want to team this game or not? Cause I don't think you do.
I'm already dead. He turned on me like a snap to the fingers.
You've done a great job so far. You've really shown off your skills to your new viewers. I want to applaud you for that.
I'm better at Blitz Survival games, where if you're ranked up... Oh yeah, guys, Hypixel sucks now. I'm joking, but it's really like that. I hate Mojang right now. I said I was going to sue Mojang, but I never really read the terms. I actually did read the terms of use. Legally. But literally, I just sort of scrolled through it. And I didn't see anywhere where it said, oh, we're going to change server use and stuff.
Are you spectating, by the way?
Yeah. But, dude, now servers are, like, pointless, practically.
Well, not pointless. It's just tougher for them to make money and stuff. I mean...
Extremely tougher. Like, dude, I'm sure there's still servers out there where if you donate, you're allowed to give them perks.
Yep, the people the servers that aren't necessarily very big can still do it, because Mojang won't exactly be watching them.
Yeah.
Like, as compared to other servers.
Joe, come over here, there's a stone sword on the wall you can punch off. I'm smart.
That's my second stone sword, you know.
Oh, wow. At least nobody else got it. Yo, do you have any levels?
No.
Name. I was gonna say use the anvil and name it.
Why would I do that instead of enchant?
Because... There's a sheep outside. Hi. It won't look at me. Why won't you look at me? It looked at me! It knows I'm here. I know you know I'm here.
Hey, a cow. I need to kill it.
Don't worry. Don't worry.
Oh, there's people over there.
Shh, shh. They don't know who we are. Shh.
Ryan, I'm in a fight.
Oh my god, I see you. Hold on.
Oh, he's running. You're running.
Joe, you're gonna die from fall damage or something. Don't worry, I'm blocking him. I'm trying to punch him backwards. Watch out.
Oh. What the heck just happened?
He got launched.
Do you want to do one more game?
Come on! This video is 24 minutes long, Joe.
I've had way longer. I've recorded a 2-hour long video, but I...
Oh, you're crazy. Alright, ready? Last one. I swear this is the last one. 13.
What if this isn't the last one?
Joe, then I'll punch you in the face.
You're already gonna do that. I got returned to the hub to make space for a premium or staff member.
For people, alright. Go to 7.
Yep.
Joe, should I play music?
No.
Copyrighted?
Don't want to get sued today, or ever.
How can I get sued? Not if I put in the description that it's not my music and I say it's not my music.
No, you can still get sued.
How?
You can still get sued.
I'm humming Michael Jackson. What else? Sorry, right now I've been listening to, like, Michael Jackson music, because the only thing on the radio is Michael Jackson music. Also, Joe, did you know this week is National Simpsons Week?
No, I used to really like The Simpsons.
Oh my god, I almost... Dang it. Oh, Joe, remember this one? I said somebody could literally stay up here the whole game.
Yep. I think that's the best way to avoid us dying. Alright, let's make sure we don't go for the same chest this time, like we did like the past two times.
Well, where are you? Oh, you're one person over again.
That's because we're joining the game at similar times.
Everybody, I'd like you to put in the comments whether I should do a face cam during these videos or not. Because I can put a face cam in the corner. You know, I should do it right in the middle of the screen so it covers that little stupid thing. But I'm gonna edit it out, Joe, by putting like my name or my face right in the center of it.
Okay, then.
No, I'm gonna put a picture of me with like a Scooby-Doo mask on or something. Something funny. Okay. Oh my god, bad start.
I got 2 iron boots because that's necessary.
I got that last game and then I died.
And I got a wood sword. People are following you.
I know. I got a stone sword, yes.
I'm killing this guy that has... Turn around. Get the iron chest plate. Turn around.
I almost killed one of them.
Boost.
Boost me! We gotta get... pantalones!
Do you see me?
No, I'm chasing after that dude.
I'm chasing after iron chest plate, dude.
That's who I'm chasing after. Can you flank him, maybe? Flanky.
Alright, I got a kill.
No, I lost my sprint. Dang it. Oh my god, iron helmet, dude. Iron helmet, dude. How did he kill me? He has an iron... He has a freaking stone axe and he killed me. He got the same iron axe. Was it fall damage? There's no way he killed me. And Joe, where were you?
I was getting some chests.
Welcome to spectating Soda Gaming YT.
Seriously, that's what this whole episode is for you.
Hold on your left, that's the dude who killed me, I think. Yeah, that's the dude who killed me. Right there. He's like so overpowered. Look at that.
Got him.
Wow, how many hearts you have?
1.
This guy does like not speak English, what?
I didn't do great.
Make the money, what the frick are they saying? Wella and but K. Alright, I can understand K, but I don't understand anything else they're saying.
I did. Oh my god, look at me right now.
Let me see. I don't see what's the big deal.
I'm like pretty stacked right now.
Dude, did you get the chest with both pants in it or no?
I don't know. I have pants.
Go to the right. Joe, behind you. There's a guy. Joe. Hit him. You got a. Oh, he's hurt. Sprint jump. Well, he turns on you. You're gonna kill him. Kill him.
I'm dead.
You got this.
Is he kill dead?
Him behind you.
Yeah.
Barely.
I think I had 1 heart there too.
Sky, aerial view, now you just need leather, a chest plate, whatever. Get those, pants up. Get those pants. There, you go. Alright, go, walk away. Wait, empty out your inventory as much as you can in case you, find a guy with an iron chest plate.
Yep.
Dude, one of these days we should try and join a fridge server.
I don't think they work anymore.
Yeah, they do, don't they?
I don't know. He plays on the Nexus. Oh my god, another guy.
Where? Oh.
Should I go for him?
Yo, he has an iron chest, but kill him. You got that. Oh my god, how much health did you have?
Nothing. I had 7 when I went into the battle. But anyways, guys, thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed these, like, 5 games of the Hunger Games on the Hive server. Ryan's YouTube channel will be in the description below. And,
Bye.
VIP for the server will be in the description below as well. Hope you enjoyed this video. This is Soda signing out.
And Ryan signing out.